Today I'm going to show you how to attach your Go Wireless from Rode onto your brand new RX100 VII Sony camera. Now before I get started, I just want to give a little disclaimer here. I did the entire video with the receiver portion of this that I attached to the Sony and not the transmitter section. So in this picture here, this is the transmitter. This is what you want to actually attach to your camera, not what I did. Sorry about that. So anyway, just know I did catch myself on that and I fixed it. So this is the proper setup for this. Now on to the tutorial. So here we have the Sony RX100 Mark VII in all of its glory. And if you'll notice here, there are zero places to mount the wireless Go from Rode. No hot shoe mount, no nothing. So you'll need to get yourself some rare earth magnets. I got these at Home Depot. The nice thing about these are they have the north and south written right on them, along with some adhesive. And you'll see why that's important here shortly. On the one side here, of course, we've got the mic mount, or the mic jack rather, and just trying to check out here to see if I'm going to have enough slack on the cord, which I do. And I'm kind of eyeballing it right here. And yes, I do know that is the actual receiver that I had on there. So that was switched out at the end, and don't do what I did on that. So you've got the north and south here, and you just kind of pull them off. They're a little sticky there because obviously they're sticking to one another. Opposites attract. Eyeballing it one more time there. And so on this, you'll see, I'm not sure that the adhesive is going to do too well on this rear portion of the mount just because it's indented and whatnot, but I'm going to give it a spritz with some lens cleaner. It's not alcohol based entirely, so it's a little safer on the product than alcohol wipe. And so I'm wiping them both down there just to make sure I've got a nice surface, clean surface rather, to stick those north-south on. Now I know that there's a wireless transmit spot there to like your phone and whatnot, but since I'm not going to do that, I'm not going to worry about putting the magnet there. Nonetheless, though, I gave a little bit of space. I put one on the top and one on the bottom of that little symbol there. Also note too, there is a YouTube video that I'll reference down in the comments about the safety of using magnets with your electronic devices. Interestingly enough, they shouldn't bother anything that's solid state like this. So then once you have the south on there, then go ahead and take your norths and put those on, leaving the tabs on there so you can play with them. And when those are all set, you just basically take the sticky tabs off, which I'll do here in just a second, and eyeball it as best you can and stick that Rode mount right on there. Yeah, that's a pretty good lineup right there, if I do say so myself, although I decided to put it upside down, which again, it didn't really matter at the end of the day because it was the wrong part of the puzzle. But that's okay. We build it, we can break it, and we can fix it. That's just the way it is. So, looks like proof of concept there. Looks like it's working pretty good. It's sticking just fine. So I'm going to go ahead and plug in the wire to both sides and see if it still in fact holds. And voila, look at that. It works quite well. Comes right off. Stick that thing right back on. Give it a good shake. It's not falling off. Those are nice rare earth magnets, are pretty strong despite their size. So there it goes. Not bad if I say so myself. A nice, quick, clean, easy mount for the Rode Wireless Go system. So there you have it. Now, a couple things. One, after the fact, the adhesive did not stick on the Rode mount like I thought it would. So I went ahead and hot glued that. And the adhesive, though, on the camera itself was fine because there was enough slickness to that metal that it stuck just fine on there. So you can use the adhesive there, and that's what the final product with the correct transmitter mount looks like. Thanks for watching.